There is a girl named Mary. Mary was a very good girl. One day, an angel came. The angel's name was Gabriel. He said that one day you would have a baby in your tummy. She's like, whoa. She was surprised and happy. Heavenly Father chose Mary to have a baby because she thought she was very good and very helpful to other people. And she's like, what? I can't have a baby. I'm not married yet. Joseph is a carpenter. A carpenter builds stuff. Joseph was working one day. Mary showed up. And Mary said, I'm having a baby. The Son of God. Joseph was so surprised, but he didn't believe that they were having the Son of God. Joseph was sleeping in a very deep sleep. Something appeared in the sky. It was the angel that came down to Joseph and said, Mary was not lying. Mary was telling the truth all about what happened.
That's amazing.
Mary and Joseph didn't have anybody, so they had to find a donkey.
We afford a donkey because we didn't have enough. So then we had a donkey to carry Mary. We took her to some places to have her baby.
They had to go on a long journey and to Bethlehem. Mary was tired and her tummy was very big and heavy.
When we got there, everyone was tired, so we thought we could stop by and buy some houses.
They went to knock on doors and ask if there was room.
But everyone said no in an angry voice.
And everyone said no.
One day there was this kind man that said, you can sleep in our barn with sheep and all these animals.
And they had a baby in the barn. And there was lots of animals and there's poo.
In the meanwhile, these three kings were wondering where they should go to give the baby Jesus some gifts.
There was three kings that saw the star.
They saw a star and followed it.
And they followed the star to see baby Jesus. There was also a boy watching over his sheep. Shepherds in the field wanted to see baby Jesus too. They were all happy to see Jesus.
They wrapped baby Jesus in swaddling clothes and they put him in a manger.
They loved him. He was the Savior. He he's special. Baby Jesus was a little baby. There was kings and all these people there to see the baby. Jesus was a very good baby. He taught, when he grew up, he taught people how to do stuff and everything. And he became a very good man. He was a baby, and he's a very special baby. And people love him. He's our son of God.
For God so loved the world, he gave his only begotten Son.
I can't even see Tama.
Let me go get the recycling.
Down, Angel.
How precious.
Yeah.
No!
Because people have to see it.
Nice.
Good job, Tama. Like this. Come!
Baby!
Oh.
The baby is son of God. It can't be true. We're not even married yet.